Welcome, Bob. This is a chance to accept or to reject.
I accept.
Yes.
Magandang hapon sa lahat. Ang lahat na narito ngayon at sumuporta sa objectives ng karamihan. Ako po si Elpidio Bong Arosales Jr. From Tabo, Talacogon, Agusan del Sur, yung origin namin sa mother side ko. Sa father side ko sa Claver Surigao del Norte, ako po ay binigyan ng appointment na sa ng royal appointment as financial analyst for the Sultanate of Sulu and North Borneo. Ako yan, anamin dito at inanyahan ni Queen Higgin na mag-participate sa programa ngayon. At dumating naman sa ayos sa kapila ng sa daming appointment sa Manila, sa Hong Kong. At ito may board meeting kami sa pinakansel ko. Punta ko dito. His Excellency, Our Royal Highness, Raja Muhammad Gumar Mamay Hassan Abdurrajak, Sultan Government, Multiracial Development Administration, Islamic, Multiracial King of Southeast Asia, and Anders Brothers, and his benevolent wife, and my dear sister, Queen Maria Makiling, Helen Pati Manasarya, and Panolino Abdurrajak. Dearest brothers and sisters, our Almighty Allah, today it is utmost privilege to give this short but effective way of seeing or truly what is destined to happen here in the promised land. My topic is, what are foresight and the good news for the promised land? Our team, Business Development Project Funding Support System for the benevolent land of promise. The real meaning of phrase is simply to guard and apply all correct ways and life-giving system to our any project that man shall enjoy for until the next generation come. Areas consideration, the current situation regarding incorrect approaches. As we all know, there are so many applicants who do not comply with the proper system as required by the international treaties. Those in the end, application are denied. In the most of the international banking realm and having surpassed the stress compliance, or even if the applicants were sufficient funds but not complying for the trading applications. A dying of natural causes. Knowing our projects here in the southern part of the nation must be implied. We, in the trading realm, must see it that all amounts being invested by transparently written and strictly followed by the letter, automatically placed in the hold the importance notice. Surely there are no second changes reopening such funding, and in the worst case scenario, the applicants shall be blocked, never be permitted again, to gain access in this endeavor. Keeping all records straight, this is mandatory. We must comply with the discipline in the areas are unique in the sense that every case being presented to us must be through with the proper link together with the corresponding associates as to protect the interests of all parties concerned. From the conceptualization of the projects to the design and the land acquisition rental buildings that they are required by the workforce and the pro-layer segments of the commissioners and the group and individual who made this project be erected. Now comes who we are now and what we want to achieve in Mindanao. We are the people summoned by destiny to make the right things happen here in the southern province of land. Let us look forward what is now at hand from our leaders, the executive officers, the strong-willed leaders of its team, and the guided followers who not only instructed our leaders but your right common sense, understanding what is right and wrong.
our financial backup. We have the international financial instruments as we have as a granted. The backup creating this international financial instrument is granted by the givers.
As get us aware that there are great manners of which we all need to undergo.
And in our backers who are permitted to participate to completely so that all of this project has been by our presence. And for the young and the next generation who are observing what we are doing now and the integral contribution to them as the next in line. And finally, let me close my short spiel of seeing greatness from the deliver initially.
And let us be remembered as a pillar of just equality, perseverance, and the greatest deed to our common filament.
Ang nasabi ko ngayon, yung ating pinag-usapan kanina, yung agreement na COVID-19 ginagawa na ngayon na aming abogado sa atin. Nasa email ko na yung draft. So, yung after this meeting, may board ko na kay Hilen para ma-finalize na. So, pwede na kami pwede mapiramahan bukas. Maraming salamat po. Thank you.